Get out of here.
Sprocket, go.
Why do I have my fucking period? I took my birth control every day this week, motherfucker. Why do I have my fucking period?
Fuck, dude, why'd you even, like, leave the house without it?
You want me to go get it?
Yeah, I do. It's my birthday, dude.
No, it's not anymore.
Whoa. She's fucking wasted.
Like, I know you're drawing the outline of a tattoo, but if I was to walk into the room while somebody was watching this, it would look like a straight-up heroin show.
Wait, which way?
What do you mean, which way?
I'm upside down.
So, but it's like, it's the same design upside down.
I know, like, it's not working like that.
Alright. Dude, you picked something with a lot of lines.
Where did I just like fell asleep?
Couldn't I? I just keep jabbing at you.
I fell asleep during my first tattoo.
Did you?
Yeah.
But that's with a gun though. That one's kind of soothing.
It was on my wrist.
Yes. Because you never know. Okay.
I tried to get your daughter over at the house.
The who?
Grab your daughter over at
the house. Put a tripod.
Should take one of those mom pictures where we're all like,
see, if I had known, I
Martha's Vineyard.
So, like, I could have brought it.
If you did have it, which I'm fairly certain you did, you probably still had some effects.
We've definitely it's funny because we've been taking really helped all of us to like clear out whatever that was because we still feel like the fuck is going on.
Yeah.
We've been meaning to get the antibody test, but we've been like holding off since like other people need it more than us.
For like 7 years, we've all been coming to this spot on Lake George, and to me it's the most beautiful place on the planet. And moving to Austin soon and
people having children and growing older, this is probably the last time that I'll ever be able to do it with these people. And it's beautiful and sad. I'm very happy I have the opportunity to do it.
Me.
Haha.
I want a round.
Yeah, see what I mean? We don't play by the rules here. We will say that we are.